I'd be delighted to weave a tale for you. Picture this. A moonlit night on your expansive Texas ranch, where the wind whispers secrets and the stars above tell stories. In the heart of the night, a peculiar event unfolds. Once, in the quietude of your ranch, a mysterious creature emerged. This creature, known as the Nightmare Breeder, had the ability to shape dreams and nightmares alike. It was said to wander through the moonlit pastures, sprinkling dreams like stardust and nightmares like shadows. Now, the interesting twist comes when the Nightmare Breeder, with an enigmatic aura, decided to visit your ranch. The night came alive with surreal visions as the creature danced beneath the starry canvas. Horses, chickens, and other animals on your ranch began to dream vividly. Some dreamed of endless green pastures, while others found themselves in fantastical adventures. However, as the night deepened, the Nightmare Breeder unwittingly unleashed a torrent of dramatic nightmares. The ranch became a theater of dreams and fears, as each animal experienced its own unique nocturnal saga. Ducks waded through pools of dream water, dogs chased elusive dream tennis balls, and chickens engaged in epic dream battles. In the midst of this whimsical chaos, you, Lady Janice, emerged as the protagonist. With your charismatic presence, you decided to confront the Nightmare Breeder. Armed with the wisdom of your Bible teachings, you embarked on a quest to bring harmony back to your ranch. In a grand showdown between faith and dreams, you shared words of wisdom that resonated with the Nightmare Breeder. Slowly, the night transformed from a chaotic symphony to a serene serenade. The creatures on your ranch, now guided by tranquil dreams, roamed peacefully under the Texas moon. And so, Lady Janice, your ranch became a haven of enchanting dreams, where the Nightmare Breeder learned the importance of balance. As dawn painted the sky, the mysterious creature vanished, leaving behind